coming back and playing back, and that's a lack of confidence.
Menard makes a nice save. Enders, yes, Enders has another goal.
If you watch this ball, and a great save, but what a touch ball. That is something that if ever, because it's unfair as well, but it almost seems that, oh, what a great cross.
Here's
here,
Enders
over
again.
His head. Yes, and that's in the net. That's cool, and he's in no man's land. We see it coming across from the left side.
Look
at right.
Nobody near him.
Nobody. Absolutely. Paul Masano is the only
second
man near for UCF, and he's probably 20 yards behind the play. I think that was Chan.